So the next part of the personal quest is level 14, so we're gonna go ahead and explore a little bit. Go back down here, see if we can finish up these quests down here, and maybe grab this skill point. So, let's see if we can travel through here. Nope, that is not the way. Centaurs. Well, that's what I've been doing for quite a while now, so. Smell like rabbit, my favorite smell. Okay. Thank you.
can't breathe.
Yowzers. Well, apparently I got lucky and was able to sneak in and get the skill point, but and then everything respawned, and that was the end of that.
Thank you.
the best we can. Okay, this time I can do it. Yeah, no problem. Whoa, that's a long way down. No, I can do this. I'm big, brave, strong. That's right! Ready, set, go! No, I can't do this.
All right, so this is a jumping puzzle. So I come in here, and I see what I can do to get to the very end without dying as little as possible. So you're supposed to jump over to here. That doesn't quite work. Good thing the jump mechanics are very forgiving. Or maybe I should say gravity mechanics are very forgiving. So, how do you get back up? By fighting your way through all these spiders. Okay, let's see. Jump over to here. To that one. Okay. Interesting jumping puzzle, but I guess I'll have to come back when I'm at a much higher level, because I'm not going to be able to survive that. close the portals to the underworld and vanquish the portal minions. A lot easier than the other one. But overall, definitely this game has upped the challenge level. I remember going through the first one, I don't think I maybe died once or twice, but this one I've probably died at least 8 or 9 times already.